supported fish. If you have a block, bring it down here and position your upper back to rest on the block. The head is free to roll back. Make sure the block is here, and not behind the head, between the two shoulder blades. So then you can let the shoulders roll each side of the block, relaxing, opening the connective tissues, all the tissues surrounding your heart and your solar plexus. Relax your hands to face up, the legs in butterfly maybe, or both legs forward, long. Keep your head heavy and your neck relaxed as you slowly roll to the side. Come to the side to rest on the side. Maybe the head on the forearm. Relax belly, relax face. Then slowly from that side, bring yourself up to a seated position. Neck stays relaxed, the head stays heavy. Do not jump into those movements. Do not jump out of a lying pose. Unfold slowly.